So hi guys, this is going to be a quick one. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Kubernetes, which is what we call a container orchestrator, to manage your containers. I'll also show you really quick how to run your application. And we not only support Kubernetes, but we also support DCOS and also Mesosphere and Docker Swarm on Azure as well. So let's get going. So first off, you need to download and also install Kubernetes. I've done that, but if you haven't done it, just use this command and you should be good to go. And then you might want to create something called the Kubernetes cluster, which we'll connect to and then deploy and run our application on that. Now that your cluster is up and running, you might want to connect to it by using the get credentials command and then verify its connection by using the get nodes command. So this agent is not ready, and I'll show you why. So if you go to your portal and go to your ACR test 1 resources, you'll see all the resources that we've deployed as of now. You'll see your Kubernetes cluster. You'll see a couple of master and also agent nodes here as well. And I'll show you why it says not ready. So if you go to that particular agent that came out, it's actually in a form of the VM, and it's not started, hence it's not ready. So if you start everything, you'll see all the nodes running perfectly. So now we get to deploy our application. So we have to find something called the manifest file, which in our case is called the Azure Vote all-in-one.yaml or YML. So depending on your file type, you run and deploy that application. And because I've done it before coming to this tutorial, so it runs. And now by running the get service command, I can get my IP and test my application, and it runs perfectly. So that's it. It's really easy and simple to use Azure Container Service. So with this tutorial, I really hope I can show you guys, you know, well, as you can see here in the screen, all of the resources I've deployed using the command line are here in my Azure portal. So yeah, thanks so much you guys for watching all these three videos, and I hope it helps you guys understand how to use the Azure Container Service. So I hope to see you guys soon. Bye bye.